Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life Science with KMD. Today I'm going to explain KPSC exam on general question paper 2016 for assistant professor post in government degree college. The first question is, the Ashokan inscriptions were engraved in which script? Brahmi. The ruins of Harappa were first noticed by Charles Mason. Akbarnama was completed by Abul Faisal in 7 years. Both Buddhism and Jainism laid stress on answer is non-violence. The founder of Portuguese power in India was Albuquerque. What is the approximate equatorial circumference of Earth? 40,000 km. Corbett National Park is in answer is Uttarakhand. In which season is the frequency of tropical cyclone in the Bay of Bengal maximum? During autumn. Consider the following river: Barak, Lohit, Subansiri. Which of the above flow through Arunachal Pradesh? Both Lohit and Subansiri. Apart from Tamil Nadu, lignite was found in both Gujarat and West Bengal. Which of the following taxes is a progressive tax? Answer is income tax. The earlier name of WTO was GATT. Chairman of 13th Finance Commission is Vijay L. Kalkar. The existence of parallel economy or black money make the mandatory policy less effective. Dalal Street is situated at Mumbai. The method of proportional representation is adopted in the election of President of India. The Panchayat Raj institution in India are established as per constitutional direction of directive principles. The first woman to become a speaker of a state assembly in India was Shanu Devi. The parliament has no power to get removal. Chairman of UPSC. What is the correct sequence of the given stage that will bill pass through before becoming an act? Getting published in the official gazette, reference to joint committee, admitting amendment, presidential assent. Barium in a suitable form is administered to a patient before an X-ray examination of the stomach because barium is a good absorber of X-ray and this helps the stomach to appear clear in contrast with other region in the picture. Which of the following wave can propagate in vacuum? Radio wave, light wave and X-ray. Among the following, which one is not an ape? Langur. The study of relationship between animals and the plant to their surrounding is ecology. The color of flower is due to anthocyanin. Which one of the following is a plant hormone? Gibberellin. Virus have either DNA or RNA. Which one is a water-soluble vitamin? Vitamin C. Which one of the following is a bleaching agent? Hydrogen peroxide. Match the following and choose the correct option. Hydrogen peroxide, bleaching agent, silver bromide, photography, ozone, purification of air, hydrofluoric acid, etching of glass. Famous golf player Vijay Singh is from which one of the following? Fiji. The term butterfly stroke is associated with swimming. The player who won mixed double in US Open 2015 with Martina Hingis is Leander Pace. Which one of the following is a good nuclear fuel? Plutonium. The thermostat is a device used for automatically maintaining a steady temperature. Cryogenic engine find application in rocket technology. Who among the following laid the foundation of nuclear science in India? Homi J. Bhabha. In barometer, mercury is preferred over hot over because mercury has high density and low vapor pressure. A cup of hot tea on a metal table in a room loses heat by conduction, convection, radiation, and evaporation. A convex mirror makes a good rear view mirror for a car because it makes erect reduced image. Superconductivity result when matter is cooled to very low temperature. An Excel spreadsheet has extension .xls. How many kilobyte makes a megabyte? 1024. A set of instructions telling the computer that what to do is called program. Most essential component of refrigerator is compressor. Tomato is a natural source of which acid? Tartaric acid, oxalic acid, citric acid. A bookseller buy a book at a commission of 20% on a market price. If he sell the book at the market price, his gain will be 25%. Which one of the following is used in welding? Acetylene. Which of the following adds carbon dioxide to the carbon cycle on the earth? Respiration, decaying of organic matter and volcanic action. ORT or oral rehydration therapy is associated with the treatment of diarrhea. The plant dye henna impart orange red color to the skin and hair due to its reaction with which of the following? Protein and amino acids. The famous international company De Beers is engaged in the business of diamonds. Name the first Indian who found place in the cover story of Forbes magazine. Azim Premjeet. Which of the following is the highest honor in India in the field of literature? Jnanapeeth Award. The first recipient of Human Rights Award is Amnesty International. Meghnath Saha Award is given for outstanding contribution in the field of science. Which of the following are G4 nation that support for each other's bid for permanent seat in UN Security Council? India, Japan, German and Brazil. National Planning Commission has been replaced by NITI Ayogya. Which of the following bank changed its name as Axis Bank Limited? UTI Bank. Abhinav Bindra got gold medal in Asian Championship 2015 in which of the following event? Shooting. Lord Curzon made the partition of Bengal in the year 1905. The recently announced OROP is related to retirement benefit of military personnel. Jute fiber is obtained from which part of the jute plant? Stem. Which of the following state is not producer of mica? UP. Which of the following is tropical monsoon crop? Paddy. Which of the following seaport handle the largest volume of our foreign trade? Mumbai. Coal is an example of sedimentary rock. The first Indian to be elected as member of British House of Commons was Dadabhai Navroji. Which of the following was not one of the technique of Satyagraha advocated by Mahatma Gandhi? Ahimsa. Which of the following is not an all Indian service? Indian Foreign Service. The maximum amount of energy in the present day world is provided by liquid fuel. To which of the following category does an ordinance belong? Executive instrument. The author of the book titled The Future of India is Bimal Jalan. Which is the birthplace of Kannada writer B.M. Shree Sampige? Who is the Kannada writer who got later Saraswati Sanmana Award in 2014? Veerappa Moily M. Which of the following are new payment banks permitted by RBI? Tech Mahindra. Which is the next number in the series 5, 7, 11, 19? The answer is 35. Which of the following pair are correctly matched? Briju Maharaj Bharatanatyam. Dr. M.S. Swaminathan distinguished himself in which of the following field? Agriculture. In the pie chart, show how 540 people travel from their home to office. The number who travel by bus is? In this pie chart, the maximum number of people who travel by bus are 120. Since in the answer, they have given the highest one is 180. So the answer is 180. The railway station, which is renamed after Sangoli Rayanna, is Bengaluru. Where is the headquarter of ONGC, Dehradun? Who among the following is not dancer? Kishori Amonkar. Match the two list. Kamath, K.V. Kamath, he's a banker. G.M. Roy, industrialist. Rajendra Pachauri, environmentalist. With which game is the term Bishop associated? Chess. Among the following person, whose birthday anniversary is celebrated as Sadbhavana Divas? Rajiv Gandhi. Where is Firoz Shah Kotla Cricket Stadium located? Delhi. Which organ of UNO is considered as World Parliament? General Assembly. What is the title of Abdul Kalam's autobiography? Wings of Fire. If R is 18, RAT is 39. According to the same rule, what is RAY? RAY is equal to 44. Match the following. Autobiography of an unknown Indian. Nirdar C. Chaudhry. India, a wounded civilization. V.S. Naipaul. Confession of a lover. Mulk Raj Anand, the English teacher. R.K. Narayan. In the 62nd National Film Award, who was declared the best director? Srijit Mukherjee. Who among the following Indian origin immigrant has become the governor of Louisiana province of USA in 2007? Bobby Jindal. Which two IPL teams have been suspended for 2 years by Justice Lodha panel? Chennai Super Kings and Rajasthan Royal. Best Picture Award in 87th Academy Award was given to Birdman. Which of the following countries is not a member of BRICS? Indonesia. Who among the following has thrice elected President of Indian National Congress? Dadabhai Nauroji. Which of the following assess and accredits Institution of Higher Education in India? NAC. The state with lowest female literacy rate in India as per 2011 census is Bihar. In the last decade, which of the following sector attract highest foreign direct investment to investment into India? Telecommunication. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.